Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we are getting deeper into this 2K17, my career. So, as you know from last time, my tag team partner, Brody Tyson, is a piece of trash. He's no good. I was killing this match. I was destroying Los Matadores. Tag him in, and he gets beat up, and he gets pinned, and we lose. So, as of today, my partner that I have a match with here on Raw tonight, Brody Tyson, we're going up against Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns. Brody Tyson, where's the promo? Middle card promo. Here we go. Breakup tag team. The breakup tag team promo allows you to cut ties with your tag team partner. Clicking that right now, bam. And then I have a match, so I don't know how that's going to go. Maybe it'll be a handicap match. And I look so sleepy. I look so sleepy in this. It's not me, because that's Austin. This is Austin Creed, but it's Xavier Woods' face. This is, okay, so anyway, moving on. Let's start the show. Welcome to Monday Night Raw! All right, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have a hell of a show for you. Victor and Connor versus Big E and Kofi, okay. Stardust and Lance Zander versus Neville. Oh, triple threat. I'm breaking up my tag team, and then we have a tag match, so I don't know what's going to happen. What's the main event? Ooh, okay. Rusev versus Big Show. John Cena versus Mark Henry. Dolph versus Brock, okay. Woo! So, with the promos, I haven't done anything where I break up a tag team. As much as I played this game, like, you guys have seen what I played. So, again, all of my career stuff to me is still very, very new. So, as I'm learning it, you guys probably already know, because you guys probably play the game, or you've seen other people play the game. Promo time. Okay. See no matches. Well, by way of explanation, you know what? I shouldn't do this without my partner, Brody Tyson, out here. So, come on out, man. Let's do this. Come on, Brody. What a charismatic looking fellow. I'm glad that you decided to get dressed for the occasion. You're so bland, Brody. Look at me! I look like $1 million! What are you wearing, Brody? Red, white, and blue. So he's like, kind of like, yay, America, but then like, not really. And then random arm things on. I don't know. Brody, what are you doing, man? Put your name on your tights, or put like some sort of symbol or design. How about you make a logo? Go the extra mile and try to do something. You're at work. Put the Austin star in the back. Okay. Brody, say something to me.
Why are you calling me on here like this? Seems to me like you should be focusing on other things, but that's just like you. Always creating drama. So let's start this scene.
Oh, wow. I don't know why that's Brody's voice. Let's face facts. A tag team isn't an equal partnership. One guy's always better than the other. And I think everyone knows who's the better man among the two of us. Thing is, though, a team can't work if the other guy completely sucks. That's you. You're just not good enough. So I'm ending this partnership. Oh, got you, Brody. You gonna hit me? He's gonna hit me! Oh! Okay. All right, Brody. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Brody! Oh, what? Oh, boo! Are you gonna give me the gut wrench? That's his gut wrench? Okay. All right. Brody! Oh, Brody, you messed up, Brody. Head scissors to yourself, Brody. I'm gonna stomp you out. This is not a match. There are no star ratings. Get up, Brody. I will break you. I imagine, since there's no referee here, it's first person to hit their finishing maneuver wins, maybe? Wow. Oh, posing on you. I'm gonna pose on you, Brody. This is what happens. Don't cross me! No! Oh, wow. Come on! Big body slam? Why does he have that? He's not big enough to do that. Get off of me, Brody. Drop him! Get in that corner, Brody. Put you down. Eat the post, baby! And then stomp him out. No! Reverse it? Oh, boo. Come on. Oh, ouch. Nice! Yeah, baby. Stomp him out. Yeah. Move, get him. Continue. Wait, what do you mean continue select? Like continue fighting him. Austin Creed defeated Brody Tyson. Good. 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 I beat him. Look at Brody, you piece of trash. Now I got a handicap match. You know what? And I'll take it. Because I'm going to do better without Brody anyway. Because Austin Creed doesn't need anybody. Austin Creed is a lone person, not a lone wolf, because that's Baron Corbin. I am not Baron Corbin. Nope. I am a different kind of person. See, Brody Tyson? Watch this entrance. Your entrance is trash. Look at this. I got Trish Stratus on my entrance. Uh-oh. I think I might have to get this gear made. Because this gear is really sweet. It's really sweet.
What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments.
Oh, psh. Dean. Psh. Okay. He's a SmackDown guy. SmackDown guys. Out of here. Yeah. Yeah! I'm flashy! Yeah!
I'm unstable! I'm crazy! I'm insane!
Ba-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Jeans. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice Bootio shirt in the crowd there. Lots of Bootio shirts in the crowd. Yep, time to get ready. See, he's got crazy eyes. Oh, no! I went for... What? How does he... Instantly give me a Michinoku driver. Okay. Why do I keep having handicap matches? I start off with a handicap match. Oh, because I get rid of my partner. No! Get up. Take him down! Backflip! Belly to back! Belly to back! Bob! Oh, but my health is low because I fought that piece of trash Brody before I've had this fight. Oh, no. Okay. Drop him with something. Big man. Oh, you haven't? Now you have, Cole. Big man moves. Dropping the elbow! Wow. Got you! Woo! Sling blade! Baby. You're gonna reverse it again. Okay. Come on, man. No! Crap. Oh! No! Why? No. What is he doing? Is he powerbombing me? Why is he doing these power moves to me right off the bat? Are you kidding me? Get out of here. Jump on him. Drop something. Big elbow. Woo! Oh! My elbow drop is nasty too. Like in real life, I have a really good elbow drop. Just letting you know. No. What happened? What just happened there? Oh my god. Well, I don't know what just happened. Come on. Oh, my God. Don't do that. Don't do that. You're going to pin me on that? Oh, come on, please. Get out of here. Out of here. Heightened drama. I got a hella guess. Okay. All right, let's go. Get off me. Bingo. Uh-oh, signature touch. Squats, baby! Squats, baby! I'm so strong! Oh, no! I don't like that. What? Come on. Okay. I tried to knock Ambrose off the apron. There we go. Oh, Jesus! Oh! I don't even care at this point. Just hit the finisher. Just hit the finisher. Hit the finisher and pin him. And we're out. That's all I need. I'm fine with 3.5 stars. Oh, Ambrose is back up. Okay, I'll take 3.5. I just need to finish this match. Oh, come on. Don't reverse. Them kidneys. Push-ups, baby. Push-ups. Ooh. Don't reverse. He reversed. Okay. I need to be able to escape. You gonna pin me off of this reversal? No, sir. Sir. Something's wrong with him. Don't you dare tag. Nope. Don't tag. No, well, he's got less health. Oh, don't. Come on. Really? Come on, ref. Nice. Drop him. Okay. Reigns doesn't do that. Yep. Okay. Ooh, it's getting close. Reigns. And do you understand? So, what I'm trying to do is essentially when brother's on the apron, if I... Oh, come on. So, when he's on the apron, if something happens and he gets tagged magically, then he doesn't have any reversals. Oh, cool. Oh, no. Oh, I'm bleeding! Yeah! Out of here! Okay. Let go of me! Ah! I will drop you. Yeah! Do it. Stalling. Squat him out. One squat. Two squat. Look at those legs. Ambrose got nothing on me. Do this. Okay. Let's just try to pin him off that. I'm going to try to pin him off that. Maybe. 4 stars, I'll take it. Now, I'm going to fake him out. Yes! Drop him. Okay, is Reigns up? No! Come on! Come on! Okay, please, come on, please. Go! Jesus! Don't. Okay. Come on. Oh, why? Why is he so resilient? And to get my stamina back, that knee in the face. Wham! Oh, Enziguri, the knees. Jeez! Okay. Let's try it. That on the knees Enziguri might be it. Okay. I'm just trying to pin because Reigns is going to try to slide in. He slid in. Okay. All right, Reigns, get out. He knocked the ref out. Okay. No. That's cheating behind the ref's back. Referee, get up. Nope, not today. Wham! Drop him. Now he's bloody. Who's bloody now, Ambrose? Oh. What you looking for? You want this signature touch, baby? Now I'm gonna knock after this one squat. Get that two squats. I need this. Come on. Two. Oh my God! Nope, that's not good. Nope, crap, he's gonna tag Reigns. Nope. Do not tag Reigns! He's going up top. Oh, charge finisher. Jesus. Come on. Resiliency. Nope. Kicked out at one. I should have waited. I should have tried Should have tried to kick out for real first. Crap, I messed up. Crap. Oh! Okay. Jesus. Okay. Real cool. Back and forth, get off me. Okay. Why am I breathing so hard? Get up! Do it! So many squat suplexes. Yes! I'm gonna knock Ambrose off the corner. Oh! Out of here. Come on. Kicked out at one? He didn't even wait till two? And he's reversed it. Did he reverse it? Or is he setting him up? Okay, he's setting him up. It's Enziguri in the back of the head. Oh my god. I'm so tired. And he's got a finisher too. Is Ambrose coming in? Okay, at least he takes up two. Ambrose is not coming in. Hold him down. Make the head red. Nice. Elbow him out. Okay. No. Get out of here. Big body slam, baby. Oh, to the elbow. Oh, get off the, what are you doing? What? He got it one. Oh! No. Nice. Crap. I got so much gas in this tank. It's not even funny. Are you coming off the top? No. No! I didn't even have a chance to roll out of the ring. Do I have that yet? Oh my god. Come on. This sucks! I should have won the match. Great replays of me hitting my finish like 17 times. And then nobody staying down. Great victory. Great. You know what? I'm gonna send text messages and explain how upset I am about this crap. It's completely unfair. Whatever. Bye. Okay. I had solid matches. Excitement multiplier is hot. My heel rating went up. Back and forth, okay, popularity, whatever, VC, up some. Perform 3 aerial moves. Oh, thanks, Hunter. I'm extremely disappointed in myself. Your relationship with Brody Tyson has gotten lower. You're no longer tag partners with him. Good. Ooh, I gotta pick a tag partner. Okay. I do like Aiden English, Baron Blade, Big Cass, Big E. No, they're good guys. Blake, bad guys. Braun Strowman might be a great tag partner. He's real big. Brock Lesnar, Bubba Ray Dudley, tag with myself. Nope, I'm going with Breezy. All right, Breezy, let's do this. Oh, wait, can I go to that side? Oh, current rival. I don't have a current rival. Okay. I'll go with Reigns as my rival. Why not? He just beat me, so I'm real upset. Are these all my rivals? Okay. Current tag partner, Tyler Breeze, okay, rivals. I can't pick anybody? I'm very confused. Can I only pick certain people? Oh, I wasn't picking. It was just showing me. Okay, it didn't explain that. Okay, whatever. Alright, cool. So, next week on SmackDown, or in a few days on this video, I'll face Finn. But that's the end of this one. I lost. I'm real mad. I'm very upset. Keep it tight.